மாலை வணக்கம் சொல்ல வேண்டியது. குட் ஈவினிங் டோஸ்ட் மாஸ்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் கெஸ்ட்.
குட் ஈவினிங்.
ஆஃப்டர் கம்ப்ளீட்டிங் மை இன்ஜினியரிங் ஐ ஹவ் அட்டெண்டட் சோ மெனி இன்டர்வியூஸ். ஐ ஹவ் நியர்லி அட்டெண்டட் 15 பிளஸ் இன்டர்வியூஸ் அண்ட் ஐ நெவர் கெட் ஜாப். ஐ மோஸ்ட் ப்ராபபிலி ஐ ரிஜெக்டட் பை ஐ வாஸ் ரிஜெக்டட் பை HR டிஸ்கஷன் அண்ட் group discussion. I'm not much more talkative at the time. So on the final day, I get the opportunity for Infosys interview. I get the call for attending the Infosys. I have attended the first round, I was selected. After 2 days, I heard the again calling for HR interviews. So everyone, all the friends have encouraged me to clear that interview. So you will get the good opportunity in Infosys. It is one of the biggest IT gains at the time. Also, it has more good infrastructure, everything, good infrastructure and good infrastructure, everything is there. So they have encouraged me and I have lots of dreams about joining that Infosys. So I attended the HR discussion on that after 2 days. I am not selected on that day. So it is not giving much more impact on it, but something I have feel about bad about that day. Because I have attended so many interviews, but I can't able to clear that one. So after some months, I came to the Bangalore for one of the interview. I came there. So which place is attracted me on the first day when I was entering Bangalore? It was the Infosys campus. When in the bridge of the flyover, I saw this beautiful campus. I was thinking that I must have worked in that company. I must work in that building or I must work in that campus. But I was thinking, why my career is non-starter? Why I was failed? Even I have attended 50 plus interviews. I can't be able to succeed. So it may be what is the reason? I was thinking about myself. What? Because engineering and the life of engineering. I was blindly taken that engineering course. Because after completing my higher secondary school, so everyone is suggested to go for engineering. Because at the time, IT is a very boom. Even if you don't have complete your degree, you have the job offer in your hand. So I was joined in computer science. So even I don't know what is computer. So my mom suggested to go and join the computer course. They teach me spreadsheet, paint, and board, that kind of tools. So I was thinking that engineering is very, very easy. After I joined engineering, then I was engineering, not paint, systems of engineering, operating system, and lots of concepts are available there. So I don't know how I did it. Also, I was the phobia about, everyone has the phobia of some subjects. It's a maths or it's a physics, chemistry, something. But I have the phobia about English. From my childhood onwards, I have the whatever is there. English, I have not come in phobia about that. Even I am coming from Tamil medium background, up to my school level, it is, I have seen my books, even thousands of pages of books about engineering books. I read only 2 essays to clear my English paper. But I don't know how I will clear, how I complete my degree courses at the time of joining. Even I am from government school, I don't have proper teachers to every subject. But I was joined, I have cleared something and I joined engineering graduate. So I was studying hard and I got at one of the top engineering college in Tamil Nadu. So it's not engineering college, it is a great example of the school, how to run the school. It has so much of rules. I not say about the rules. Of course, the people of Tamil Nadu, they know that about their college. But I have cleared all the papers, even without any arrear. I cleared all of my subjects and I got my graduation. But I didn't get the job. Why? Maybe at the time of the completion of engineering, I am still feel like I am an immature guy. I still feel like I am the school boy because I was studying in school. So I can't be able to talk, I can't be able to properly answer in group discussions or I can't be able to properly answer in HR interviews. So I feel, I feel like I am the school boy. So I have joined one more small companies and I have worked for nearly 100 years. Now my mother have a dream, she wants me to become as a teacher. So she joined to, she prepared to join, she arranged me to go to master's engineering. So here, there's one more wish I have fulfilled. From my childhood on, I studied in boys' school and I never talked with girls. So when I was joining in masters, I was the only boy in the classroom and all are girls. Even my, except my HOD, my staff also has ready stuff. But that everyone has helped me to complete my master's degree in that point. So after I completing, I was joined in one of the MNC companies in, I got the offer. I joined one of the MNC companies and I worked for 3 years. I feel it's the time to quit the job and change to other companies. So I attended lots of interviews and I have 2 or 3 more offers and I have decided to join one of the companies. Last 1 week before, again I get the call from Infosys and I was selected and I was worked there. And I joined in the Building 50, I worked there here, what I was dreamed about that. And I went to Mysore campus on 2 days. I enjoyed a lot. So finally, I'm standing here. So I wish to in-depth to everyone who helped me from my childhood onwards for getting this position. Thank you to everyone.